behind him, and I believe that's a hat that says Make America Great Again.
A MAGA hat, and then there are buttons that we understand that some Republicans will be wearing, talking about the border, the Biden border crisis.
Listen.